Good morning, guys. Today is the day I'm going to the Philippines. In 4 hours, my flight is going, and I'm leaving Australia. I didn't have much sleep. I'm a little bit tired because I was so excited and nervous and full of adrenaline in my body. And yeah, but I'm super happy that it's finally starting, and I'm leaving my small cozy apartment here. Let's give you a quick view. So this was my small studio. I had a small kitchen, everything what you need, nice bathroom, a shower, yeah, and my living and sleeping area. It was a small nice studio here in a student accommodation, and I paid like $245 a week, which is a pretty decent price for CBD area. So yeah, I'm leaving this view today to go to the Philippines, finally. It's 6:30 now. I have 4 hours until my flight is taking off, but I still have a long way to go. I have to take a bus, I have to take a train. It takes me like 45 minutes to arrive at the airport. And then I'm taking 2 flights, and then probably from Manila airport, taxi or a Grab. So yeah, it will be a long day, a long journey, but I can't wait anymore. I have to go now. So I'm leaving this apartment and I'm heading to the train. See you there. Guys, I made it to the international airport in Brisbane. I took this pretty nice air train here. It's going from CBD directly to the international airport, and it's only $16, so it's pretty good. It's better than an Uber. An Uber would be like, I think, $70 or $80. So yeah, if you are in Brisbane, just take the air train. It's directly on the airport and it will save you some money. So I'm heading now. This is my airplane.
Platinum 1, Platinum Gold Frequent Flyers main board at any time using the dedicated boarding lane. And just a reminder, just every boarding pass and child boarding. Thank you.
now be seated for landing.
Thank you.
Transit?
Transit International.
Thank you.
You're traveling to Manila?
Manila, yeah.
After this flight?